Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie. Ja nazywam się Erich Czechu-Czechowski. Witam was, słuchajcie, w kolejnym odcinku z gry Batman od Titus Games. Moi drodzy, my oczywiście sobie kontynuujemy naszą historię. Chciałem odpalić program, ale już dobra, kij z tym programem, grajmy po prostu i tyle. Kolejny odcinek, ja tylko przypomnę łapkę w górę i o tym, że na dole są na przykład mój drugi kanał oraz Instagram, możecie wpaść.
Warrant?
Komentarze też są bardzo ważne, więc.
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
You tell me.
Shh, come on, keep it down. Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is. Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this. I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it. He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Well, that's just not good enough, Harvey.
Listen, I'll look into this. I swear. I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation? It just doesn't make sense. I mean, what could he possibly...
A może on tylko tak wygląda, że ma być że na złego, a tymczasem jest dobry i mi się popieprzyło, mówiąc wam, że on jest zły. Nie wiem, jak ciągle się zmieniam kamerę. Raz mam z boku, raz mam z przodu. Kurde, nie wiem co. Jak tu to ustawić?
hope to accomplish, other than a few cheap headlines?
To polityka, to walka.
Do you think Falcone could be behind it?
He didn't seem too thrilled after the fundraiser. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
We need to fight back. Hill cannot get away with this.
It may not be a war we can win.
The city will be behind you, Harvey, just like I am.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry, I got a habit of
To jest
being
ten mały
late.
plot twist,
Oh,
o
no,
którym
just
chciałem wam
glad you made it.
powiedzieć, ale to jest całkiem niezłe.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selena.
Nie wiem, czy
I hope I'm
kojarzycie,
not
może
interrupting.
nie, to ja nic nie mówię.
Just election nonsense. I think we'd both welcome a change of topic.
Harvey never mentioned you before.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
What was your name again?
It's Selena. Selena Kyle.
It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, right, sorry.
Selena's new to town.
Jak
I have a
walczyliśmy z
feeling you're about
kobietą
to go,
kot, to ona nam
introducing you to people.
na twarzy, a
You're an
my
excellent tour guide, Harv.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
I'd take that ride.
How'd you get that shiner?
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right? I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
It's not your fault.
It's probably long gone by now, whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
Oh, sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
Maybe it's time to find a new job.
I don't need career advice from you, Mr. Wayne. Not all of us were born with trust funds and multi-billion dollar corporations.
Hey, hey, go easy on Bruce. It's not his fault he was born rich and good looking.
At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
No, to jest całkiem niezła scena. Nie wiem, podoba mi się. Obaj wiemy, co tu jest grane. Co nie jest chyba dobrą informacją dla Batmana. Dla tej laski zgaduję, że też nie.
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're... Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you... Why take the risk?
Someone has to be the good guy.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl?
Well, aren't you?
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am, I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed, and I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. In fact, I spend most of my time avoiding them.
I don't owe you anything. As far as I'm concerned, you're on your own.
Ah, I was hoping we could work together.
Sorry. I'm a solo act.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address. Now.
No. Give me the drive.
You're just going to have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact. He'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here? You tell me. I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out. I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink? I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
Adres i było napisane, nie zepsuj tego.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
W ogóle tego nie pamiętam, mimo tego, że no, grałem to, bo przeszedłem do momentu, kiedy nie ma tłumaczenia, czyli do drugiego odcinka. To powiem wam szczerze, że absolutnie nie pamiętam tego momentu. Uła.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Rozbebeszone ludzkie szczątki. Ślady wypalenia.
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Mogę chodzić? Mogę. No i gites. Kurde, ale... Co jak co? Ale szef, ty. Co jak co, ale szef. Zwęglony gliniarz. No znowu się czuję jak w pieprzonym The Walking Deadzie.
But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
Fuj.
Sensors say it's an incendiary route. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister.
Causing the aforementioned boom.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh. No.
That bad?
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Skyline Club.
O, coś czytaliśmy o tym klubie Skyline, ale nie pamiętam. Ale wydaje mi się, że... O, czekaj. O, poszatkowanego mięsa możemy połączyć z zakrwawioną twarzą, mi się wydaje, że to jest świetne połączenie. Nie? Że on zabił tego chłopa.
Shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Dobra, dobra. Biała róża.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
Wizytówka Falconiego.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Okej. Mamy coś tu jeszcze? Mamy. Drzwi kontenera.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Nie wiem, czy to słyszycie, ale jest kikany shift Q, co jest?
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted. I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
A zobaczmy się kompletnie w dupie. Mamy to, czy oni żyją, czy nie żyją. Coś puls chyba nie został sprawdzany. Pamiętajcie, żeby zawsze... Ostatnio strasznie dużo rad udzielam, a chciałem powiedzieć jeszcze, że pamiętajcie o tym, że zawsze jak widzicie takie coś, to sprawdzać puls. A przede wszystkim, nawet jeżeli tego pulsu nie ma, nawet jeżeli ktoś widziałby, że no, jest zimny jak skurwibąk, to mimo tego i tak trzeba, słuchajcie, podjąć próbę resuscytacji, bo to są super ważne rzeczy, bo człowiek potrafi naprawdę po godzinie niedziałania zacząć działać. To jest niesamowicie i może kiedyś uratujecie tym komuś życie. Więc nawet jeżeli szanse są zerowe, to i tak warto by było to zrobić. Dobra, pocisk zapalający, słuchajcie. Wydaje mi się, że połączymy z tym tutaj. Dobrze? Ja dzik czy nie dzik? Ja dzik.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Dobra. Ostatnio powiem wam szczerze, tutaj się trochę rozmarujemy. Wydaje mi się, słuchajcie, że ostatnio mi poszło absolutnie nieporównywalnie fatalnie, niż idzie mi teraz, więc... niewypalony obszar. Obszar pozbawiony śladów wykazuje na to, że... spróbujemy może to i po prostu tutaj. Coś tu po prostu musiało stać. Tak jest.
Have you put it together?
Yes.
Dobra, jest szef. Detektyw Erich Czechu-Czechowski.
Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned them down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Nie wiem, czy tu kogoś nie będzie, tak szczerze. Czy nie, żeby to spoiler, bo tak szczerze to już za bardzo nie pamiętam, ale...
Not a bad angle. No trace of phosphorus, though. Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Nie może być tak łatwo.
phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
To mi się tak kojarzy z... Nieważne z czym. Z tym. Z takimi tymi malowidłami. Wiecie, coś maluje i one świecą. I potem pod UFO one świecą. Z tym mi się kojarzy właśnie. Dokładnie z tym.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
No, jestem przekonany o tym, że zaraz tu wyskoczy.
Trace stops here.
Ja o tym wiem już. No, oczywiście, że tak.
Time to go to work. My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard.
Belconi, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing. You can't make me talk.
Talk, and I spare you an ambulance ride. The police won't offer the same. Not to a cop killer.
Rather chance them than talk to a clown like you. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
O kurde. Ja bym się zesrał.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Time to live up to my reputation. You know you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging. Tell me.
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
No! Stop! You can't do that!
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
Chemicals, some kind of explosive, a weapon. I don't know. Falcone said he'd use them soon.
Used where?
That's all I know. I swear. I told you everything I know.
You're an animal. I was just here for a pickup. I swear. You're fat. You're supposed.
You'll never hold a gun steady again.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here.
I think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send the cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133. Now put up your hands. Don't move.
Batman. What did you do to him?
Don't move.
He confessed to everything.
It's how you got it I'm worried about.
You have the right to remain silent.
Gordon.
I said silent. If you say another word, I will shoot you. I don't care if half the city thinks you're a hero. Right now, you're a suspect.
Shoot me. See what happens.
I will. I swear to God I will.
You're making a mistake, detective. You want to hear what I have to say. Falcone stole a shipment of chemicals. Appears to be a weaponized nerve agent. Causes people to go berserk, turn violent. We need to act before he releases it.
I got a task force on it.
You already have one.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Ręka odrośnie chyba, co? To nawet nie jest urwana ręka, tylko złamana. Dobra, moi drodzy, 25 minut odcinka. Wydaje mi się, że tutaj będziemy kończyć, więc łapki w górę, komentarze, subskrypcja. My widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16. Moi drodzy, miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy. Do zobaczenia. Trzymajcie się ciepło. Hej.